We're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave. Hello, I'm Chris Strouth, and welcome to the second compilation series here on What? This one being Summer 94. And as you can see by the map behind me, it's kind of some interesting weather patterns happening here over in the California-Idaho range. It's getting kind of in the 90s, which is really hot, sort of like this video from Big Red Ball. There's a cold front coming into Oklahoma right now, which could be a little dangerous. Some big Arctic air coming down from Canada that could be a little dangerous for the folks in that viewing area. And here's one from the Arm Show. We'll be right back. Some sort of severe weather happening in the Minnesota area, particularly around the metro region, that you folks at home might want to be a little careful of. There seems to be a big swarm of locusts coming into the metro area that could be a little dangerous. You folks at home might want to take extra care of that. And here's one from Machinery Hill.
Jack can ride, oh, Jack can ride, oh, Jack can ride, oh, Jack can ride.
Oh,
And now for the What Surf Report. As you can see on our Surf Safari satellite, surfing conditions in the Midwest are still completely sucky. So what do you say we just go ahead and watch some lily liver, shall we? It sure is getting rainy out there. Best stay nice, warm, and tight inside and curl up with this great new buddy track.
With all the kisses and the holes and the
Hi, there's some big high fortified jet stream action happening here. And I guess Nero's house band.
Howdy, beauty, she came up to me beside me. Her name was Judy, I could tell by the nameplate on her breast. I liked those breasts a lot. In fact, when I was younger, I used to want to touch them. But of course, I was too pure then, so I didn't. And now I regret it because she's left herself up to an Arab. Mexican hat dance. Yeah, this is your chance. And then there's this other girl, I can't remember her name exactly, but she's getting married in a few years, maybe. She's engaged just one of those long things, drawn out things, because she's this big, gorgeous eyes. She is gorgeous in every sense of the word, and I loved her from the word go. I'm in love with her, and she loves me too. Mexican hat dance. Yeah, this is your chance. Kiss me on the spine if I have a chance. Kiss me on the neck, I want to suck on you. I want to run my tongue up and down your spine. Yeah, doing those things, baby, from behind. Mexican hat dance. Yeah, this is your chance. If you find a chance, take it now. Old man Tucker was a fine old man, washed his face in a frying pan, combed his hair, the wagon wheel, died with a toothache in his heel. And it's not quite like it was before. The whole world spinning around and it lost me. It threw me off center. Here I am. I'm walking away. I held my gender. I walked away. Mexican hat dance. Yeah, this is your chance for the Mexican hat dance. Come on, get up and dance. Find some romance. This is your chance. This is your chance. This is your chance.
Now it's time to do some birthday greetings here on the What Weather special. It's a special 21st birthday for young Simon up here in Connecticut. Way to go, Simon. Glug, glug. And a big special happy birthday greetings to Jose in New Mexico. Yes, Jose is 25 years young today. And here is some Faune Club.
Yeah. get you wet. Your dignity fell short to dignify. Now you found out you are somebody. A little time never hurt to feel right. Sail and I
What's with this? I get like some, like, hello, we can't even get our own little set. Hey, personal space here, pal. I don't think so. Anyway, I'm gonna beat this guy up. Faune, next video. I like it.
Time.
Well, that about wraps it up for this special all-weather radar edition of What? Thanks a lot for tuning in. Really appreciate it. Thanks for making the first season really great. Special thanks to my friend Fabio, a terrific island in a hell of a cloud. We'll see you next time, next season. Beautiful, exciting, all new, all cool. Yeah. I screwed that up. I'm going to do it again. Don't even think about pausing the tape. It'll take 15 minutes. Well, thanks for tuning in to this, the all-weather...